In the UV disinfection room at University Hospital, work starts with a gown, gloves, and mask.
You're trying to keep the people that you work with safe. It's a really good feeling.
Here, specially trained care team associates work next to a clothesline, but you won't find any laundry. Instead, they unpack and hang used N95 and duckbill respirators. Next, it's time for Luna, a germ-zapping robot that uses flashes of ultraviolet light to sanitize the face masks in just 10 minutes.
It's so cool. We're able to train other people in the department as well, so we have those on their afternoon and our overnight shifts.
Multiple independent companies, including 3M, have verified the UV light disinfection process. It can be done up to 10 times to increase the lifespan of the respirator. Knowing they're not alone in the fight against COVID-19, MU Healthcare is also disinfecting masks for outside agencies, including Columbia Police and Fire and the Court Marshal's Office in Boone and Callaway County.
We're a small department. There's only 11 full-time deputies here. And so if we start getting sick, that's fewer people who can work. And so it's really important to keep them as healthy as we can so they can secure this building and enforce the law here.
Clean masks are put into fresh paper bags and marked with the date and an inspiring message. It's a process that's repetitive, but also rewarding.
You see somebody wearing a mask that you've disinfected for them, and you know that they're safe, and it's a good feeling to know that you've helped keep somebody from harm.
Sanitize masks, ready for workers who go above and beyond every day. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.